Want to know how I created these stunning slides with ChatGPT in PowerPoint in less than 5 minutes? I got you covered. Let's get started. In this tutorial, we are going to learn how you can use ChatGPT to make PowerPoint presentations. And this video is helpful for both students as well as professionals who want to create PowerPoint presentations on a daily basis. So what ChatGPT do over here, like you don't have to go on the ChatGPT website in order to access the material over there and then copy paste it on PowerPoint. You can directly access it from the home tab, and here in add-ins you have to click on ChatGPT for PowerPoint. You have to add this ribbon, and once this ribbon is added, this will show up that what presentation topic you want. For example, if I want presentation on climate change, I will write it, and the number of slides you wanted, you want 7, 10, how many slides you want, and then you click on create slides option. So once you click on create slides, this tool is going to automatically generate PowerPoint presentations for you. So you don't have to go in the hassle of adding more slides to it. You just give ChatGPT some information regarding the topic. That's it. So now you can see it is generating, and the first one is agenda, the second slide it has introduction to climate change, and the third one causes of climate change. It has also given this your life matters, and then effects of climate change, the last two slides potential solutions and call to action. It did not add pictures to it. So if you want, you can use this area to insert pictures. If ChatGPT did not add it, then you can do it. So maybe these pictures will be added over there, which so we are going to place those pictures over here, and I guess this one also. This picture needs to be over here. Okay, yes. Okay, causes of climate change. So as you can see, it's done. So once this is done, you have all your slides. So ChatGPT has pretty much done all the work for you. You can change the text over here, and then if you want to change the background of your slides, if you want to make it more professional, what you can do, you can go in the design area and you can choose the designer tab. So designer ribbon will do the work for you in terms of decorating your slides. For example, see the first one, it shows up in the form of an animation, climate change. Okay, that's good. So you just click on that. Now the second slide is going to design a little bit more professional for you. For example, if I like this one, your second slide is created. In the third slide, okay, so third slide you can choose whatever pattern you want, but I will do this one. Now the fourth one. So to design it according to you can scroll down to see what other options you have, but as the start I have chosen black, so that's why it is recommending all the other designs to be in terms of black, not other color. But it's a very good way to make presentations in a very short span of time. Sometimes it says no design idea, so you scroll back to another slide and then move back again over there, so it will give you some idea related to that. And the last one, like you see, it has given me some ideas. Okay, so all the slides are now done, and if you want to make this one also according to those, you can change it anytime. Okay, so now my presentation is done, and I have done it in less than 5 minutes or 6 minutes, and in 5 6 minutes you have created a very good presentation with the help of ChatGPT and designer. You can literally change on anything if you want, and the first thing is showing it in the form of a video. And once the video is over, your slideshow will start. This will. So as you can see, this is a very good way to use ChatGPT and in a much less time, instead of going on website and copy and pasting it over here and then adjusting those slides. So automatically you are doing in the PowerPoint. I hope you like this tutorial. Let me know in the comment section if you want me to create a PowerPoint presentation related to another topic. Thanks for watching.